Happy New Year, everyone. I'm done with strep throat right now, so. Open up the gifts of the banner. Oh, now stuff I didn't need.
Probably underneath her, most likely.
Grab these batteries. Ships do I still need from her? I've got all the white ones. There are those.
Nice. Who's your fish you always have? So I ask the same question. They're like, fish should be leveling up the fastest. Other weapons are taking them. This is the weakest of all the things. And somebody's like, yeah, but you always had the fish. So if your fish were able to get powerful, why would you need weapons? Well, yeah, by the time you're 20, if they got there super quick, what would be the challenge? Use this machete? Nah, I'm just gonna punch everything.
Well, that's kind of what you gotta do to level them up.
Yeah.
Probably how I got one punch by level 14.
Probably. Sat there and grinded it. Damn, somebody attacked my ship. And actually freed the fighters. Rude. You're a shooter. That means you don't have much health. That was something to figure out.
I don't know if it's a that, is it? do some research while you're playing with it back. That's a position using the tree, but no well.
First look at mine.
That's some bullshit. Yeah. see it, nothing to see it. Oh, yeah.
Motherfuckers ain't joking around anymore. You're at level 59 now.
I just never seen anyone run away like that.
Thanks, dude, for the poison.
I don't know if he ran away to yell off the poison.
Yeah. I'm trying to find areas I haven't been to yet. I mean, I don't see what else you can do in this situation. I thought I had it.
That's good. Probably
got
me
some
food, so we really just have
to
have
a
hit,
man.
Yeah.
Oh god, we got a stupid name here. What the fuck?
Maybe. I wish we could craft one of those. Yeah, not that bad, 22. Or the apocalyptic hockey stick, man. I can't even craft that damn thing.
Yeah, I got one.
I want to craft that motherfucker. You came to this area? Well, you're gonna die.
Yep.
No ifs, ands, or buts about it. You're just gonna die. That's it. Oops, one of mine died. The hell are you watching, Dennis?
I'm not watching anything. I have a playlist up of non-copyright music that people use when streaming on Twitch. I have it playing so there's music and it's not just playing.
See, that's the way it should go. I don't have enough weapons.
Weapons?
I'm gonna have to do that.
Okay, that was time to get annoying. Of course. I try to skip it and YouTube fucks up. Oh, it's because for some reason I'm not connected to my Wi-Fi. Seriously?
Yeah.
Fucking Polish boy gets a sugary shell. For bullshit. Need a finger shell.
Another tweak that I feel should be made is when your character gets taken, nobody can help you get your character back but you for a whole hour. Because I set a rank fucking 56 coming, so it'll annihilate my base for a level 25 character. And it's only for an hour. For an hour, you have to deal with it. But you can wait for an hour.
What was that, man? Did you see that there was going to be a fairy tale movie in 2017?
What, man?
Fairy Tale Dragon's Cry, coming 2017. Yeah, like a movie. I still haven't watched the entire fucking thing yet. I've been bad at trying to watch my anime, so I've been really bad at that. I should hit that too. Okay, you can stop game.
I can call it. No, no, maybe you'll see the light. Yeah, Superman hasn't had yet.
What?
That excites me. A lower tier G from 2, I wonder what it can do. The why does the phone help you get now?
Thank you.
sent the hunter, I feel bad for you. It didn't last 2 seconds or anything. Oh, let go, hunter. Attack them. Bring me back their blood.
Damn it, I didn't want another card.
This is what happens when you send a 25 against a level 50.
Oh
boy. Renee would like to know if you updated her videos.
I have not. I've been incapacitated all
the time. She has not. You have a mic, correct? You have a headset, correct?
Okay.
We have headphones. Okay. It should be familiar with that. I feel like they would make their defense a little bit better. As I said, I'm sorry. Some little level fucking rank 56 should not be coming after me as a rank 30 just because, oh, I can rescue this person's level 25. Even though, yeah, now, I outseed this person's health pool like mad. What's up?
Hey, I'm sleeping.
Be late.
Okay. I was checked before I called, that way I know whether or not he sleeps or not.
Yeah.
Alright, I'll be a little bit. Love you guys.
Bye.
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 Depending on how my body feels in the morning, I might not be on when you get home from work. So I'm probably just gonna end up doing my stream around 7, get highest in there, get it off the way.
Man, I love you to death, but with you being sick and your voice being really low and musically, it is really fucking hard to hear.
Yeah. Hang on. Better.
Better. Talking to Kenny. Yeah. And you're sick right now, and then you have music playing, and you're trying to talk to them. Okay. This just insta-kill me? That's fucking cool. Go fuck yourself, fucking red fucking major bitch looking motherfucker.
Well, I've had two people leave this match.
Alright, so before, you know, I couldn't understand you, what did you say?
Oh, I said tomorrow, feeling, depending on how my body feels, I might not be on after you get home from work. So I'll probably just end up doing my stream around 7, get Tyus in here. Just get that out the way. So I probably won't wake up till after you go to work.
Probably.
Then I'm gonna have to wake up early on the 3rd because the event ends at 1 and I need a stream before it ends. I hate when, like, you finish the bounty for getting the speed bump kills and then you start killing things like crazy. It's like, why?
I don't know how it goes.
That's some bullshit. Oh, hopefully the TV was low enough that no one could hear it. Because Guardians of the Galaxy was playing, it wasn't needed.
Apocalyptic hockey stick. I got it twice in a row. What the heck? Can I make it? I can make it. Ooh. Now I can level that up.
Ooh.
That's what I like to see. Yes.
I should.
Uh huh. No, we just got a timer at that. Be there.
Damn it.
Okay, don't step in that dumpy shit. How do you play? For a second, if you want me to take over. Yeah, that's him waiting to jump on me. Yeah, you're not close enough for him to jump.
Dead. I don't understand how you have it easier. You really.
Okay, I was out of that. That did no damage at all.
You got one more power attack. You're only for health.
Okay.
I got one skull, you can use it.
I don't understand why your hammer's not hitting him, though.
That's why I got off the hammer. Do you not see it not hitting it from me?
Well, your other weapons aren't doing jack, you know.
You better not be full health.
R1 building.
That was not the thing I needed to do. Shit. What the fuck was that?
It's a hater getting very angry at him.
What?
Said that was a hater getting very angry at him.
Oh. I was talking about the weird launch I just did, but okay.
Oh. Well, I mean, I said what the fuck was that as the guy went,
yeah. Yeah. You gotta love timing. My fucking head hurts all over. He's gonna... Alright. Wow, three tricks and don't even fill up the bar. Alright.
Station J, call me. Do you have your butt steak? down. I was thinking of laying down. Get angry. You learn.
What? Okay. The dude in last place literally just breezed past me somehow, putting me in last. That's some bullshit.
See, I hate that somewhat, because... Son of a bitch. He's only hit me because... More.
Ooh.
Yeah, just the restroom.
Fuck it, my head hurts too much to be streaming right now. I'll see you guys for day number 21 out of 22. Have fun.